Sunday evening, just about the hour of three, when my darling started to lead me to sail across that deep blue sea. He promised to write me a letter, he promised to write to me, but I had not heard from my darling who sailed across that deep blue sea. Forsaking me, and I had no one but to love me but myself on that deep blue sea. Oh, Captain, can you tell me where he may be? Oh, yes, my little maiden, he's drowning on that deep blue sea. On that